Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome to Turok, Dinosaur Hunter.
It's an old game. It's an old game that happens to also be on PC, recently ported. Recently as in, like, a long time ago? That's weird. Locate the hub, ruins, use the keys to open the level portals. Okay. Seems basic enough. Let's see. Audio. Okay. Weird. I can't. Oh, wait. Probably gotta. There we go. Couldn't hear it in my headset, which turned out to be just the volume too low. Okay. Can't kill that thing. Oh. There's a gun up there. Huh. So, I'll be. Jesus. I'll be frank with you. I have never once in my entire life played Turok, the Dinosaur Hunter. The only Turok I've played was Turok Rage Wars on the N64, which was just a battle royale kind of thing. But I've never actually gone through and played the OG original Turok games. A little bit of that was from, wow, that guy just biffed it. A lot of that was because I was more enamored with Doom, and this feels a little... It was like a little wonky to be. Wow, that is that's a Native American. All right. The game seemed kind of wonky. I was more into like Doom, and while this did have kind of a Doom-esque feel to it, the bigger problem was more of the fact that Oh god, what the fuck? A dinosaur just showed up? Holy shit. Come on. Okay. What is it? I was just more into the Doom thing. I didn't really like the whole having to aim and, like, you have 360 motion kind of thing. That was weird to me, man. That all weirded me out. Whoa! Are you, like, seriously chucking grenades? Jesus. Guys, please. No need to get so antsy. There's enough Dinosaur Hunter to go around, you know what I'm saying? Holy shit. Wow, that almost got me. Yep. Whoa. Yeah, that guy got taken out. Oh, shit. Dinosaur. Got him. Oh. Let's see. This guy's somewhere around here. This guy over there. Yeah. Oh, nailed him. That person right there. It's really hard when you can't see the aiming reticle. But I'm doing it somehow. Oh, another dinosaur just literally spawned into existence. That's interesting. What an interesting ability this world has to spawn forth dinosaurs. Where's that dinosaur at? I wonder if the dinosaur just stays here forever. Like, if I kill it, does it just respawn? Yep. Alright, level 2 keep. Man, he is just so angry. Look at that Native American. He's just an angry Indian. Alright, I mean, I guess he's killing dinosaurs all day, so I'd be probably a little bit angry too if that was my life. Yeah, if my life was to just spend it all just killing dinosaurs, I'd probably be a little too happy with life, honestly. Not that killing dinosaurs isn't cool, it's just kind of a pain in the ass sometimes, you know? Alright, step down. Can I swim? Oh, I guess it's shallow? Ow, what the fuck? Okay, well I have plenty of life to lose, so I guess it's not a big deal. I like how I'm just now a Native American using a gun. That just happened. Checkpoint. Alright. Yep. Grab more of these. I have no idea what those triangles are. I guess it's like typical platforming type deal. I guess the knife is a one hit. Pretty nice. And it teleported. Okay. I swung at a boar and it just teleported. Okay, there's a shotgun up there. Let's see. Is there a run button? Ah, good enough. Alright. Well, I got a shotgun now. Oh, hello. Nice. What? There's a bullet. I don't need bullets again. Ah! Okay, I guess I'm here now. This is my life. Alright. I mean, so far the game doesn't seem too bad, actually. I kind of regret not playing as a kid now. The only thing I regret is the... Is there, like, an aiming reticle I can get? Cheat input gameplay. Let's see. Draws distance, shows splash movie. Head bobbing options. Okay, can we turn the head bob? Head bobbing off, turn bobbing off. Adjust view to slopes. That's fine. HUD options. Show crosshair on. Why would you ever turn the fucking crosshair off? I don't know. Generic weapon bobbing. Whatever. Yeah, why would you turn... That's a little less dizzying. Oh, and there's a cursor, the crosshair now. Well, that made aiming a lot easier. Yeah, I was like, wow, you have to really guess at this. But apparently not. The game just by default turned off the crosshair, which is great. No, fantastic. I've always wanted to play a game where the crosshair is turned off. I guess I don't need any more of these bullets. All right, and I'm out. Was that a secret? I don't know. Oops, fell off. Oh, there's a person back here now. Wait, these people just respawn? Okay. Interesting idea. So you respawn those two people in the front, but not the people in the back throwing grenades. Interesting. All right, this shotgun's gonna go out real quick if I constantly use it for... Wow, that was a pretty good reach. Let's see. What the... Oh, that guy had a shotgun. All right. I guess... Whoa. God, that guy took forever to die. I kind of feel bad about it now. Alright. These platforming segments really make me worried. First person platforming is not my strong suit. Ah, okay. Whew. Made it. It's weird because you pick up momentum. So to explain it for those of you who are not noticing it, you actually, like, pick up crazy momentum. When you run. So as you're running, you're just slowly getting faster and faster and faster. Or your character's getting faster and faster and faster. But, Oh. What the hell are these things? Well, I don't know how to cancel that ability of mine to hold arrows. Yeah, there has to be some kind of cancel arrow move, but I just don't know it. It's fucking dinosaurs, man. All right. Let's see, there's another blue portal. Guess I'll go through that. I guess I'm supposed to go through these as, like, some kind of Indian challenge or something. Challenging the old gods or what have you. Oh. Oh. not expect that. All right, two health. A lot of health back there, I just missed. I am Turok. Oh, when you get 100, you get an extra life. That makes sense. So they're the life segments. Okay, well, I haven't died yet, so that's a good thing or a bad thing. I don't know. Ultra health. So I guess the exit is just the entrance. Interesting. And it's... Oh, God! What the fuck? Get out of here. Get on out of here, dinosaur. That was weird. I wonder why the, Oh. Oh, it's a map. Tab is the map. How do you... Nope. That sucks. Oh, God. Do you want to save your game? Yes? Empty slot? The hub? I'm only at the hub world? Is this what you call a hub world? Jesus. I keep getting grenades, but I have no idea how to grenade. I assume I'll learn one day. And when I do, boy, you best believe you better be careful. Because I will grenade the shit out of you. Alright. So we're somewhere else now. Man, this game is really disorienting. I have no idea what it is I'm doing, actually. I have no idea what it is I'm doing. Oh, I'm back in the... Oh, so now I am back in the hub world. Well, it said this was level 1. Because it said I was getting level 2 keys. Alright. Seriously, I'm getting all these grenades. I have no idea how to use them. Alright. Oh. Damn, Luke Cage. Dude's just running around in circles. What does that even mean? Yep. Bitch. Taking this key. Level 2 key. He's always so angry and I love it. It's starting to grow on me, his anger. How do you grenade? G? Please bear with me. Ah, there we go. Keys. Oh, those are literally the keys that I have unlocked. Options. Input. Bindings. Weapons. Grenade launcher. Alien rifle. Knife. Trek bow. Alright. Actions. Screenshot. Strafe left. Strafe right. Jump, attack, next weapon, previous weapon. Okay. Oh, zoom game. So 9? Nope. I just have a lot of grenades for a gun I don't have access to yet. All right, so I guess I just have to be very careful about pre-cocking a bow is the answer that the game's given me. Oh, shit, what are these things? Yeah. Are those dinosaurs or are those, like, frogs? They're like frog dinosaurs. Yeah. Nope, they're dinosaurs. Weird. They're weird little lizard things. Right? Apparently they do not like shotguns, as I found out ever so gently. All right, let's keep going through. I mean, I'll be honest, it's not bad so far. I'm not like disgusted by the. Oh, I have like special shotgun shells that I'm currently using at the moment that explode. Still don't like shotgun shells. Yeah, I don't hate it. It's not as bad as Wolfenstein for sure. It feels actually a little bit better than Wolfenstein, which is weird given that Return to Castle Wolfenstein 3D was actually, was newer than this, if I remember correctly. I think Turok came out a little later. Doink. Got him. All right. Spiritual invulnerability? What does that even mean? Oh, is it invisibility? Oh, it just like slows down time as well? Wow. It's pretty awesome. Hell yeah, this thing, that was fucking awesome. I just wrecked this entire place before this dinosaur even had a chance to realize I was there. Oh, that guy's, oh god. Yeah, that guy's leaving the astral plane. Yeah, shit, that was a pretty cool ability. I still have no idea technically what it was. Was it invincibility or just like hyperspeed or like what? What was the dealio there? Oh, people are respawning now. So I'm assuming they're respawning because it is a hub world and and not because of anything in particular? Like maybe the levels don't have people respawning or something? I don't know. It's really concerning. Maybe that's like the difficulty barometer. Well, here's an area. I'm honest, it's a teleporter, I guess. I am so confused as to where I'm going right now. Explosive shells. Yeah, am I just teleporting around or something? Am I actually progressing? I mean, I'm finding keys, but I'm not too sure exactly what that means or anything. I found a health thing, but I can't use it because I'm way above the needed health for this area. Ow. Wait, wasn't that where I came in at? Or was that where I came in at? That was where I came in at. So this was just a secret area, I guess? Nope, now I'm in a cave. How I got here is a mystery. Oh, there's another level 3 key. Oh, fancy that. So I have a level 3 key now. Two keys to find on this level. Wait, is it telling me I'm actually in level 3? Oh my god. They're like coming out of the water. What the fuck? They're coming out of the water? That's concerning. I can still knife though. Also, apparently I have unlimited life. Assault rifle. Interesting. So now I have an assault rifle. Well, I can only use my knife underwater, which is smart. I don't think you can really shoot guns underwater that well, but at the same time, it's not like I have pockets or anything. Kinda just a Native American holding weapons on my back. Okay, so now I'm in some weird Twilight Zone-esque ether area maze thing, Mabob. Okay, that instantly kills him. That's a checkpoint. I'm gonna go over here, grab some health. This is so weird. I mean, like I said, I feel like I keep having to say it for some reason, but I really don't hate the game. Just confused because it's not something I grew up with. So I'm sitting here from a position of like, what the fuck is all this? What is happening? Am I progressing in the game? Am I degressing in the game? Am I getting shot at by some guy I don't know? There's another key, level 3 key. All right. So how am I doing on these keys? Ah, sweet giblets. So that's a level 1 key and it's a level 3 key, but Or is it telling me it's like the second type of key and there's three in the level? I'm not too sure. I have no idea anymore about what's going on in this game. I'm along for the ride. All right. Grab some more health. I hear beeping every so often. Man, you can just run up on people and take them out. You can just run up on people and straight take them out. Like, I can go through this whole game and just knife it. If I wanted to. Look at that shit. Look at that Native American style. Can't match that shit. What are you trying to match it with? Your shitty ass grenades? Bitch! Native American style. Alright, let's see here. Guys going to the ether. Yeah. Yep, that's why you don't throw grenades at Native Americans, man. You get snuck up on. Navajo. What? No? What a weird... Oh, I can walk across there. Okay, I can also jump down there. I feel like that could kill me. Nope, it didn't kill me. It just set me backwards, forwards, above, beyond. I'm not even close to getting another life because those things are very far and few between now. Okay, that one's dead. Let's see here. The color distortion on these assets are hilarious to me. I don't know why. The fact that they kind of look just a little bit not okay. Level 3 keys. So I got all the level 3 keys. Right? All keys found on this level found. Nailed it. Oh god. Oh god. Was not ready to spawn literally to where bad people were. Alright. Oh god. Well, that guy's totes dead. I still can't take that because I was in ultra health technically when I guess regular health is up to 150 and then ultra is 200 or 250. And then beyond that's just all magic, I guess. You can't get any more or something. Access to level 8, the final confrontation. Ah. Access to level 3, the ancient one, the ancient city. Okay. Access to level 2. So in the hub world itself, I managed to get access. Yeah, I'll save my game. Hub world. Great. Back. So in the hub world, or level 1, I managed to get keys for level 2 and 3. This is level 3, right? Level 3 and 2. In one go. Alright. That's cool. There's 8 levels, apparently. I guess I could have checked by the keys. Yeah, there's 8 levels. So then you get the... So 2 and 3 break up the keys. I get it. Okay, that's an interesting concept. I'll give you that. I don't know what these infinity symbols mean. But, I still only have 3. That's definitely not how I look. I'm very much more grimacing in 3D model form than 2D sprite. Well, shit, with that out of the way, I'm gonna go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below, which I'm the worst Turok bounty or dinosaur hunter player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and...